Yo, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to Kicks and Cuts. It's Marv here, and I'm super excited because we're going to do a Guess That Sneaker Challenge in store today with some of my buddies. I got Jack, also known as Loopy Souls. We got Twan, which is also known as Kicked Out the Back Door. And we got Trey, also known as T3 Kicks. I'll drop all their info down below, and they have a chance to win $100 store credit today. So I want to start doing these weekly, monthly. Like I said, I've been trying to get more active on the YouTube, and I got a couple rules that I'm going to read over with them. I'm going to pop them up on screen right now. Those are the rules, and yeah, let's get it started. You can turn around. And don't put your hands in yet. I'm gonna start the clock in 3, 2, 1, go. Five seconds. Dunk. Nah. Ten seconds.
Dunk high.
14. Final answer.
Pink.
Open your eyes. I'm getting open.
I'm talking about it.
Hey, I was waiting for you to feel that.
Yeah, bro.
Feel it so you know.
But you be thinking.
You can turn around and get ready. I'm going to start the clock in 3, 2, 1, go. 5 seconds. 10 seconds. Any guesses? 13, 14, 15.
Dunk. 21 miles. I told you that time be ticking,
bro.
Yo, guys, I'm doing pretty good so far. Twan is up next. I got 2 negative ones. We might only have to go to 5. I don't know what's going on. Go. 5 seconds. 10 seconds.
Uh-huh.
Uh-oh.
Jordan 1.
You have a guess?
Jordan 1 low.
Final answer?
Jordan 1.
Take a look. Jordan 3 Muslim.
No.
So, as of right now, guys, we are off to a straight clear board. Everybody has negative 1. Nobody guessed the silhouette or the colorway. So, round 2. Here we go. Five seconds. 10 seconds. 3, 2.
No, New Balance.
1. What's your final answer?
Dunk.
Take a look.
I feel the pattern. I'm like, it ain't a pattern brand, bro. I had no winter.
T3 is at -2.
I'm doing horrible.
So I low-key kind of threw T3 a bone. I don't know what happened there. But up next, we'll see what happens here with Jack. Jack, if you want to get ready. 5 seconds.
1 high.
10 seconds. 5.
Stage age.
4, 3, 2, 1. What's your final answer?
1 high stage age.
Take a look.
It's Jordan 1 high though.
Yeah.
It's Jordan 1 mid.
That's a mid.
It's a mid.
Yeah. But I don't even know the name of that one though, so I'm cool. Like,
on God's side.
It's a mid. It's in the box. You can turn around. I'm going to start the clock in 3, 2, 1, go.
Come on, man. You know I know what this is. It's the Adidas, Adidas.
Slide.
5 seconds
left.
Adidas. What is this?
What's your final answer?
It's the Adidas slides. I gotta say the name.
You have a guess on the colorway?
The green colorway?
Take a look. Ding, 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 ding. So Twan is at 0. Twan has a +1. These are the Adidas Adelit slide. I think this would be considered the sand colorway. Up next we have T3, and this is going to be the third round. This is the third round we're getting started with. 5 seconds in.
Oh, this is easy.
Five,
the knit. the Nick.
3, 2, 1. Is that your final answer?
Yeah, the Nick.
You just saw Trey go, T3 kicks, so he's at -1. We got Jack at -2 currently. He's about to go right now. And then we have Twan at +1. So Twan is in the lead right now. Jack is in last.
I'm gonna come back.
And T3 is in second.
Bro. Oh, snap.
10 seconds, 5 on the clock. 3, 2, 1. Need a guess.
Dunk High.
Colorway?
Black, white.
All right, I kind of gave, Jack, you were a little at 20 seconds, because I said I need an answer. But Jack is at 0, T3 is at 0.
Oh, no, and I'm at 1.
No, you were at -2. -2 plus 2.
Wait.
No.
It's three.
Yeah, I forgot. Oh, it is three.
Yeah, no,
I'm not locked in. Jack has 1. T3 has 0. You have 1. You have 0.
0. Right. Zero.
T3 has 0. Twan has 1.
Okay.
I apologize.
So 0.
1-1-0. Ten seconds left on the clock.
Jordan 3.
5 seconds left on the clock. What's your final answer?
Is it Jordan 3?
What's the colorway?
Is it the Muslims again?
No. You got the silhouette right. So you're gonna gain 1 point here. So you got 2 points.
Okay.
Yes, sir. You're gonna have 15 seconds to guess, just like always. I'm gonna start the clock in 3. 2, 1, go.
A dunk high.
Got 5 seconds left on the clock.
It's a dunk high for sure.
3, 2, 1. What's your final answer?
Dunk high.
You have a guess on the colorway?
Pink.
That is going to be wrong. You got the silhouette correct though.
I don't even know this colorway even if I is.
What
cool.
is that
called? Fossil Stone.
I got one.
Been, I don't think it's been released on apps yet.
No, it hasn't.
They're sitting at the finish line up at Beachwood. I got the shoe in the cage for you, Jack. I'm about to start the timer in 3, 2, 1, go. We got 5 seconds left. 5, 4.
700.
3, 2, 1. What's your final answer?
He's 700.
Colorway?
Wave Runner.
Pass. You got the silhouette correct though. So Jack and Twan are tied at 2, and
that's cool. I got one.
T3 is right behind him. Got 10 seconds left. 5, 4.
Jordan 1 low.
3, 2, 1. What's your final answer?
Jordan 1 low.
Guess on the colorway.
Starfish.
That's what you say.
Got the silhouette correct.
Oh, wait, it's a Jordan. Ooh.
All right, y'all. We got T3 up next. I'm about to put the shoe in the cage, as you guys can see what I got in hand here. Super crazy pair. Right now, Twan is in the lead with 3. Jack is right behind him with 2. And Trey is trailing with 1. Let's see if this guest right here can put him back in the game. Go.
Hello. City Market Dunk.
Oh, off the 5 seconds. Three piece.
I got these. This is the first dunk I ever had.
All right, y'all, we got Jack up next. Jack is in last now. We got T3, he just came off a dub with the City Markets. So Trey has 4 now, Twan has 3, and Jack is at 2. Let's see what happens here. Go. Got 10 seconds left on the clock.
To dunk. No, it's not.
You got 5 seconds left on the clock. 3, 2, 1, final answer. Final answer.
Dunk.
Oh, take a look.
Hey, the Air Force is off.
All right, you guys, just as you saw, Jack lost a point, so he's back down to one. He was at two. We have the person not leading the scoreboard, but super close in second, Twan. We got the shoe loaded up in the cage, and you can guess in 3, 2, 1, go. You got 5 seconds left on the clock. 3, 2, 1. What's your guess?
Don't blow.
Take a look.
No.
Go. You got 10 seconds left on the clock.
Infrared force.
You got 4 seconds left on the clock. 3, 2, 1. What's your final answer?
It's a Jordan 4. Sale. No, look. What's the women's pair called? Is it Sale?
What's your final answer?
Yeah.
Shimmer.
That's what I meant, but you get what I was saying.
All right, you guys, quick update. Jack has 1 point. Twan is at.
I got two.
Oh, you have two.
You got
I got one.
See how you just cut me off? Jack has 1 point, Twan has 2, and Trey is leading with 5 now after just coming off. He called him, what'd you call him? Not the Shimmers, what'd you say?
The sale.
Yeah, so he's thinking about the off-whites, which we do not have in store. So, Jack is up next. Let's see what he does.
Damn, that's what
Go.
I love.
Oh, Jordan 1 Rebellion Air.
Oh, that gave it away.
That's right here.
Yeah, that little, yeah.
All right, y'all. Breaking news. Jack is back in the game.
Four.
We got Trey at 5, Jack at 4, and Twan at 2.
Guessing the whole thing.
Let's see.
That's really
good. Put him cashing out. We got the shoe in the cage. I'm about to start the timer. In 3, 2, 1, go. So I'll be on it. You be feeling it out. Oh snap, what's going on? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You need the final answer.
Jordan 1 mid.
And colorway?
It's the blue one. Hyper Royal?
Take a look. Wait, let me double check the name though.
I mean, come on. Nah. We know what this is.
Hey, you gotta add, mama.
We can all agree with
but
this.
We do that,
like,
we gotta add
Bob. That's Hyper Royal. Okay. Okay. Shoes in the cage. 3, 2, 1, go.
Jordan 11 low infrared. Or 72-10.
Final answer.
72-10.
3 points. Three, two, one. What's your guess?
Ooh, the bleach coral, Jordan 1 low.
Oh, yeah. We got Twan getting ready to roll. Twan's behind. Ooh. Right now, we got Trey in the lead at 8, which means his next correct score, if he gets the colorway and silhouette, he could win. But Jack is up next as well. And Jack could take away. No, Jack. Yeah, Jack has 7. So Jack could win if he gets both too. So let's see what Twan does with this play here. Shoe is in the cage. I'm about to start the clock in 3, 2, 1, go. You feeling it though? 10 seconds on the clock. 3. 2, 1. I need an answer.
Jordan 1.
I need an answer.
Jordan 1 high.
I need an answer. What's the colorway?
I don't know.
You got one.
I wouldn't have guessed this anyway. What is this?
Hey. Cortex.
Oh, the Cortex. Put them hard. See, at least I got something. That's 6. We got 8.
All right, y'all. Twan has 6. Trey has 8. And Jack has 7. Jack could take away the dub if he guesses the silhouette and the color on this one.
$100. $100 off the stove.
In the cage.
Hold on, I gotta get my phone for the timer. Gonna get it going. 3, 2, 1, go. Five seconds on the clock. You got 5 seconds left now. Woo, these seconds go quick.
It's Jordan, it's Jordan on high.
Final answer?
Patent bread.
Let's take a look.
Jack's down at 6, tied with Twan.
Trey up next.
If you get this, it's over with.
Trey up next. Go. Sorry, I did bad with just keeping the time. 5 seconds left on the clock. 3, 2, 1. What's your final guess?
It's a Jordan 1.
What's your final guess?
Damn, I'm gonna just say Jordan 1. Huh?
Take a look.
The same shoe, bruh. I ain't even thinking, bruh. It's cool. I'll go back to what?
Seven.
So right now, Trey has 7. Jack has 6. And Twan has 6.
Like that,
Twan up next. Bro. Let's see what happens.
He gave me the same shoe, though. Like.
All right, y'all.
Twan cannot finalize the game here, but he can get himself back into the game with this guess.
Go. 5 seconds in on the clock. He's feeling. 5 seconds left. 4, 3, 2, 1. Do I got a guess?
Jordan 1.
Need a guess.
Low.
Need a guess. Final answer. Need a final answer. Take a look.
You got it.
Go. 5 seconds in.
Throwing one low.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It's the blue Jordan 1 low.
What's your final answer?
Jordan 1 low and it's like blue.
What's the colorway name?
Like merino or something. It's blue.
Ding, 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 ding. Take a look.
Three
piece. Jack's got 9. He in the lead by 2.
He's trying to eat that, huh?
So Trey is up next. If Trey gets the colorway and the silhouette, that's 3 points, and that will be the win. Let's see what happens next.
Ten seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I need an answer.
Golf, Jordan 1.
Take a look.
He said that's... Oh, man, I just felt this right here. I'm like, bro, it gotta be some type of cleat or something, bro.
So Trey is gonna lose a point there, which is gonna put him at 6, which kind of takes him out.
Jack just has to guess the name of the shoe, the silhouette.
I can guess the name in it.
And Twan could really knock everybody out of the park. Let's see what happens next.
Uh-oh. What are you about to do? Shoot or dribble. 7 seconds in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I need a final answer.
Dunk low. It's the green pair. The Corillin or something.
Ah! Ain't no way. Ain't no way, bro. Ain't no way, bro. I don't care. Damn. Oh, I blew it, bro. I sold, bro.
Oh, sneaker shopping with Twan.
What you want to get?
Shit,
what you got?
My number one sales associate right here, Jack.
Jack,
check you out.
What do you got, Jack? Some heat you got. I might go shopping for a person.
What you need? After hours shopping, kicks and cuts. You got a $100 gift card, for real.
I gotta give me some time, I ain't gonna lie. I needed time to look around.
All right, so I'm about to look around real quick.
many, many minutes later.
How you feeling after that dub, Juan?
I'm feeling good. Wanna make a little couple dollars.
Okay.
Feeling good.
Okay.
I might personal these, I don't know.
So if you decide to sell these on the market, just for any viewers that are out there watching that aren't in the shoes, what's your breakdown basically on this?
Basically like, okay, they $199. So take off the hand that's in there. I pay $100 for them.
Alright, so you're gonna be in $100 on this shoe. So if you were to list it on StockX, what would your payout be?
I'ma list it for $190, my payout would be $170.
Okay, so what are the percentages that StockX takes, and what's like the turnaround time on getting your bread back from that?
I'm a high level seller.
Oh, okay.
So, you feel me? As soon as I ship it out, I get paid.
Oh wow. So, okay.
Turnaround quick. I say a day soon after I ship.
Okay, all right.
I can have it by tomorrow for real.
Okay, Twan. Hey, I appreciate you coming up here.
Man, you know it. Man.
You got anything to say to the people?
Man, shit, it was fun doing this. I'm glad I won. Can't wait to round two, man.
Yes, sir.
Every time I sell on StockX, I take a video. I'll be like filling the shoes, so I know how all these shoes fit. Thank you, man.
Yo, what's up, guys? I appreciate you watching today's video. Guess that sneaker challenge. If you want some more, comment down below. Twan went home with the dub. Go check out T3 Kicks. Go check out Loopy Souls. They're always running around. They can find you pairs if I can't find you pairs. I will see you guys soon. Keep in touch. See you soon. Peace.